great. So my name is Eric Montero. I am a otolaryngologist and head and neck surgeon, which is also known as ear, nose, and throat. And primary practice area is patients with head and neck oncology problems, as well as patients with skull-based disorders and sinus disorders. It was always a late realization for me, to be honest. I was never the type of person who knew what they wanted to do right from the first day of medical school. The big things for me was I was always a very hands-on person, and I really enjoyed doing technical procedures, and that was always a highlight for me during medical school, and especially when I was in my clerkship. So I would say that I would spend probably about 2 to 3 days in the clinic seeing patients, and that's where we're sort of seeing them either before surgery, trying to figure out what their issue might be, and then also seeing patients after we've operated them and following them. I typically spend about 1 to 2 days a week in the operating room doing various procedures, many of which are head and neck oncologic procedures, which often is involves removing various cancers within the head and neck. And then I spend usually about a day a week doing academic work, and so that would involve doing research. My focus is primarily quality and patient safety initiatives, and also teaching medical students, residents, and also residents and students from other specialties as well. It's such a humbling experience to be able to work with people who are going through those challenging times. And so a highlight for me is the ability to go through that process with another human being. Be there with them when they find out the difficult news, you know, share in their sadness, and then also be able to share in their challenge when they're going through treatment, whatever that is. And at the end of the day, being able to share in their triumphs with them at the end of their treatment. It's just such a wonderful honor to be able to work with people in that sense.